A woman is now in custody suspected of murdering a man at a home in Solana Beach. Sheriff's deputies went to the home on Nardo Avenue on a New Year's Day for a welfare check and found a man's body inside. Deputies arrested 37-year-old Jay Jenks on suspicion of murder. Investigators say she lived at the home. No word on a motive or how the victim was killed. Authorities have not yet released his name.